Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Cassie. If you're new here, and welcome to Cassie's Castle. For today's video, we are going to be doing probably the best Disney Halloween haul I've ever done. Honestly, I might even say my best Disney haul ever. Found so many good things, and I just feel like Disney has just done such a good job with their designs this year. I don't even know what it is. I think they're just like finally getting what the girlies want, and I'm so here for it, and I'm so excited about this video. So if you guys are interested, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up. If you guys love hauls, make sure you guys subscribe because we do a lot of them on this channel, and let's get started. I'm gonna start with what I'm wearing. I just opened this package today. I was literally waiting for this Stony Clover package to arrive so I could film this haul for you guys. I got the Disney Halloween sweat set from this year's collection, and I'm so obsessed with it. Here is what the crew neck looks like. It has Minnie and Mickey as mummies, which is so cute. I don't even think we've ever seen Disney do that before. I love all the pops of pink. Little trick-or-treat baskets. Like, I just think this is so cute, and it's on, like, this really cool, like, acid wash color. Also got the matching pants because, like I said, I love a sweat set. So the pants just have a little pumpkin with the bats, and then it says Disney Stony Clover, like, embroidered. Size small / medium. Already fit, like, slightly oversized. I love it so much. I think I love it more than last year's. Last year's, if you guys remember, it's purple. Love that sweatshirt, but purple is not something that I wear a lot, whereas something that's like dark gray, like, I feel like it's more neutral and I'm probably gonna wear it more often. So yeah, I mean, I love that I have both, but this one is super, super cute. We'll continue on with all the Stony Clover stuff. The jumbo fanny pack, and I don't own too many jumbos. I own way more just like classic fanny packs. I love this print so much, and I also don't own any black Stony Clover items. Like, literally everything Stony Clover that I buy is like pretty much always pink. Thought this would be really good for my park days. I have the fanny pack from last year's collection, but it is a classic fanny pack, which classic fanny packs I think are great for like the necessities, but if you want to carry like a ton more, obviously you want to get a jumbo. I like the jumbos, especially because when I'm like vlogging and stuff, I always have like extra chargers and cameras and like my tripod, like all of it will fit in here, and I don't have to worry about having to carry everything else in my hand, which is usually what I have to worry about when I wear just like a classic Mickey and Minnie mummy pattern, and it does have little stars and hearts. I just think it's so freaking cute. First, I wasn't sure if I was gonna love this strap, but the strap is actually a cream color. Online it looked white, and I just kind of felt like it was just like too harsh of a contrast, but I think the cream with the gold looks really nice together. On the inside, it is pink, which I love the pop of pinks. I love this. I have a Halloween trip coming up soon, so stay tuned for those vlogs, but also I will be bringing this with me. I'll be bringing both, but I feel like I'm gonna get a ton of use out of this, especially because it's black. It's just so cute, and I am here to let you know that the quality is back to what it used to be. If you guys remember from the Alice in Wonderland collection, I was just kind of confused why the nylon was different. Like, it just felt so much thinner, and I don't know, it was kind of weird. To confirm, the nylon literally just, it feels just like the classic material. It feels heavy duty. I love this, and I can't wait to use this. The very last thing that I got from the Stony Clover Halloween Club were some patches. I always do this. I buy patches and then I never have anything to patch them on because I have commitment issues. These were so freaking cute. I couldn't pass them up, and I feel like I have an idea. I just need to execute and hopefully it looks good. But we have the mini mummy patch. I knew I needed this one. This is just so cute. I love the bow. I love that it has like the black glitter outline. It's just really, really cute. I got two ghost minis. These are really cute. Last year's Stony Clover collection, I have this mini that I patched on, the pumpkin mini patch on it, and on the other side I put the ghost mini from last year's. It's more of like an iridescent outline with a pink outline, whereas this is like black. I love having this mini. I mean, this would also be cute on a mini, like if you wanted to do a mini. I think also like on a black mini, that would be really cute, but I don't have any black pouches, like I said, so I would have to buy one. I have this large that I haven't used yet, but I got this one after last year's drop, and I love this, so I need to bring this on my trip. and I kind of want to do kind of like, I just want to have like a set. So my original thought was this with a flamingo small pouch and then put the patches on. Then I looked at my collection and I was like, well, I have this double zip pouch, which I personally don't recommend a double zip pouch. I just feel like it doesn't really fit as much stuff. But since I already have it, I'm like, instead of selling it, maybe just patch it and maybe I will get use out of it. I don't know. So now I'm kind of thinking we could patch this like that. That was my idea. That is everything though that I got from the Stony Clover Halloween collection. I feel like I'm already gonna get questions on if I bought anything from the Villains collection, and I did not. I don't know, nothing was really speaking to me. We'll be including it in a purchaser pass though, so we can discuss further, but I didn't buy anything from that collection. Marshall decided to pop off this year and make the cutest Halloween Disney mugs ever, and I was so happy when I came across them. I think Ingrid, my friend Ingrid, actually found this one for me, I believe. I think it's so cute. Like, this is the most perfect Halloween Disney mug ever. My biggest struggle with Halloween merch is that it's always black and orange, and I just don't really love that color combination. And the pink pumpkin, like, they're doing it for the girlies. They truly are. Like, this is the cutest mug ever. It's pink on the inside, and this was $6.99. I love a good Marshalls find. And then I found this one at Marshalls, and how freaking cute. It's a mini witch. It has bows and bats on it, and on the other side it just has like her face, and on the inside it's black. It was also $6.99. These are officially my favorite Halloween mugs ever. I don't need any other Halloween mugs. These are the best ones to ever exist, and I love them so much. Three new pairs of Disney Halloween ears because I have issues. The first pair are from Shop Disney. These are Haunted Mansion ears. One thing about Haunted Mansion, I feel like their merch is always purple, black, and like teal, sometimes like a neon green, and I just like never really love it. When I saw this, I was like, oh my gosh, it's like pretty much all black, which I think just matches so many more things, and you can wear these all the time. Like, I just think they're so cute. Like a leathery kind of material, have the wallpaper on it, which I love, and the lace around the trim is really what sold it for me. And then it has this bow on the center, and this like actually changes photos, which is really cool. And then on the inside it has like the pop of like blue-ish teal color. It says Haunted Mansion. And these are super cute. I love these. Honestly, they look really big on my head right now. I do really love these ears. And I think probably my favorite Haunted Mansion ears ever created. I'm pretty sure. I got two pairs off of Bubble Bar, and Bubble Bar has been popping off with the Disney Halloween merch, you guys, especially with their ears. Their ears are probably some of my favorite Disney ears ever. It's always Bubble Bar collabs, and I cannot with these. They're so good. This pair they actually did send to me, and I thought these were really, really pretty. They're like rhinestoned, blinged out, orange, kind of candy corn kind of vibes. And this bow is like velvet, and the back is just plain, and then it says Disney Bubble Bar on the inside, and I love these so much. Love a sparkle, and the quality with their ears, I feel like, is 95% of the time really, really good, and these are just so good. Then, you guys, they released these ears, and I had to purchase these immediately, and I am so sorry to announce that they are now sold out. I made a couple of TikTok videos, and you guys went crazy for them. These are the best Halloween ears ever. I'm obsessed with these so much. They're like a darker kind of like acid wash. I mean, matches the sweat set really well. Like an acid wash kind of material or color. This, like, I'm obsessed with this spider web. It's like rhinestoned, blinged out. It catches the light so beautifully. This is like a velvet bow. The back is just kind of like a mesh kind of material. These are the best Halloween Disney ears ever. Ever. Okay, literally ever. They did so good. 10 out of 10. They really ate with these, and I'm obsessed with them. So if you were able to get your hands on them, period, didn't get your hands on them, I really hope that they restock, because they truly are the best Halloween ears I've ever purchased. Bubble Bar also sent me some jewelry pieces, so We have these earrings, which are ghost Mickey earrings. I think these are super, super cute. Also sent this like spider web pin. And I actually did like a styling video recently and I pinned it to my cardigan and I just thought it was a cute little touch of Disney. You're just like wearing like normal clothes, not really Disney clothes, to the parks. You just want to have like a little pop of Disney. I feel like adding a little pin is really cute. And honestly, you guys know I like hate spiders more than anything in this world, but I think the fact that this one has mini ears makes it so much cuter and it has like a little cute face, so I'm not mad at it. And I do love the rhinestone, so got this little pin and I want to say it glows in the dark. Kind of looks like it would. Oh, that's another thing, is Sony Clover mentioned that this glows in the dark, so I mean, I'll see tonight if it glows. My ghost Mickey backpack, like that thing glows in the middle of the night. It kind of scares me. Well, I'm curious to see what this looks like when it glows. What I sent over was this little keychain, and I think she's so cute. Little Daisy witch keychain, and I love her little sparkly bow. That is so freaking cute. I love this, and I feel like this would be such a cute Halloween costume to recreate. Should I do it? Like, I just want this witch hat. Like, this witch hat is so freaking cute. I kind of want to do that. I don't know. It might be one of my Halloween costumes. Stay tuned. Last thing we have from Bubble Bar is this keychain. I think this is literally so cute. It's a Bat Mickey keychain. And it has, like, the little rhinestones all around it. And when they sent this over, I was like, oh my gosh, this is adorable. I had to go look on the website and they had two other ones. They had a pumpkin one that was really cute and then the ghost one, which had pearls on it. And I was like, oh, I need to buy that. I'm gonna be purchasing that. And then I like, it was like a day later and then I went back to the website and it was gone. It was already sold out. And I was like, well, that's what I get for waiting. So if you got the ghost one, I'm so jealous because that ghost one was also really cute. And this one's gonna look really cute on the fanny pack. This one, even the orange one from last year, or just like adding it to literally any purse. I added it to a like little shoulder bag I had from Forever 21 and I just, it was a cute little pop of Disney. Let's get into some clothing from Shop Disney. Like I said, they've been popping off. Got this t-shirt and this was super cute. Like when I saw on the website, I was like, oh yep, we need to purchase. It has a little pumpkin Mickey on the front. And it says Disneyland, which is really cute. And then on the back, this is so cute. It's like a little foily kind of material on the gold. And then just like all the little details, like you have a Mummy Mickey, pumpkin. What's Minnie? Minnie's dressed as a little cat. Like honestly, I've been wearing it to like sleep, but this is really cute to like wear to the parks. I've styled it on Instagram before. I really love it. And like I said, Disney's been popping off with their designs this year. So I love that. I got this one in a size medium and it's already like really oversized. Going off of that, I got this sweatshirt from Shop Disney as well. It should still be available. It's like a really lightweight, thin sweater, like terry cloth-ish. I really love this because it's been so hot. Like I'm actually sweating right now filming this video in this sweatshirt. I need to take it off immediately. Like I'm trying to like hurry this video so I can get this off. It's been so hot lately and even at the parks, like at nighttime it does get chillier, but I mean it's not like cold enough for you to like be super bundled up in my opinion. I think a light sweater like this is really good for Halloween time at Disney, especially if you're at Disney World. Girl, it's like hot over there like every single day. One is so cute. I have all the little pumpkins and I just love that it's more of like a peachier toned, more pastel orange than like super harsh orange that they usually do. And yeah, it looks like this and the back has kind of like a spirit jersey vibe with the line going across the back. And I don't know, I feel like it also fits really flattering because of the line in the front. I don't know, it's just, I got this in a large and I will say it's already oversized. Like I think I could have got this in a medium. It's hard to tell when you're online, like what it's gonna be. And once again, it does have that little slit at the bottom. So all of the little details, like the black details, pretty much all of them are embroidered, so just like a little touch of embroidery. The only thing I do wish is that maybe it had like Disneyland embroidered at the bottom or something, because I just like when things say that, and like on the back of this one it says Disneyland, so I was kind of hoping that was gonna be the vibe, but it's okay. Love this little collection that they did, super cute. Got this at the parks and I was there for D23, and it's just like a little zip up on the front. It says Disneyland and it has a skeleton Mickey. The back it says a goal's best friend, and I just thought it was really cute. It has Minnie and Daisy, and I just think they're so cute together. And yeah, I mean, it also has Figaro. I didn't even see him. It has Figaro, and I love like the shiny gold. This is honestly an impulse purchase, okay? Because I was at the parks and I was like, you know what, that's cute. Like, let me just get it. Personally, don't think that you need this one. Like, I would probably, like, if I only had to pick like one between the two, I would definitely go for this one. When I'm in the parks, like, I'm just like blinded and I just need to get everything that I see. And so that's why I need to stay away from the parks. I feel like when I online shop, I can like think about it a little bit more. When I'm in the parks, I'm like, if this is gone and they only had like one size of this left, like, I obviously need to get it because then they're gonna be gone and I'll be sad. So, I mean, I got use out of it when I was there and I wore it recently. So I'm getting use out of it, but it's like, didn't need it, okay? So I would probably skip over this one. I think this is really cute though if you want to get matching. I got a matching one for my grandma, so we both have one, which is fun. So we'll match, which is cute. But I feel like besides that, like, I just don't think you would need to get this. It's everything from Shop Disney. The last place that we have things from are from American Eagle. They have popped off as well with the Disney stuff this year. First thing is this little pajama set, and I literally cannot find the shirt. I don't know what I did with it. I mean, I've been wearing it, but it's basically like a long sleeve shirt. Just matches this exactly. This is what the print looks like, and I think the print is so cute. It's just little pumpkins everywhere, and the material, you guys, is so soft. Fleece kind of material. It keeps you warm at night. These are linked in my Like to Know It if you guys want to get them. I also picked up these slippers, which I've been wearing a ton all over my house. Honestly, only own this pair of slippers and like one other pair. So I have these, I have like a pair for like all year round, and then I have a Christmas pair. So those are all my slippers that I have, and I just thought these were so cute. I love the pumpkin, and yeah, I think the pumpkins are super cute. And I love, this is more of like a, kind of reminds me of like a boucle kind of material. This is like fuzzy and keeps my feet so warm. Wearing these a ton all over my house. I love them because my feet get really cold, but I hate wearing socks. I don't know what my problem is. The very last thing that I got from American Eagle, this t-shirt, which I did cut the neckline off because I wanted it to be off the shoulder. It's literally just a ghost Mickey t-shirt, which I think is so cute, so simple, and I'm obsessed with it. I believe it's a men's t-shirt, but literally, who cares? I got this in a medium, I think. Honestly, I don't know because I cut it off. Once again, I've been wearing it to kind of like lounge around my house. I want to put together maybe a Halloween outfits video. I don't know if I'm gonna do it on YouTube or TikTok, but I think this would be really cute with like little pink shorts and like a pink pair of ears. This would also look really, really cute with the with these ears. Oh my gosh, isn't that so cute? I love that combo. So I'm excited to wear this, not just to sleep and like lounge around my house. That is my entire Disney Halloween haul. I'm gonna be bringing pretty much all of this stuff on my next trip, which I'm so excited to bring you guys along for that. Know which item was your favorite, if there's something that you are gonna be picking up. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.